How are you doing, Senpai? My name is Amy, and crossover with Girls Gamma Rock. So what do you think about this intro? So do you understand what I'm saying in the intro right now? Alright, I'm just joking. So recently the senpai asking me, what do you say in your intro? So I was like, alright, I'll make it different this time. So just for you and no one else, just for you, exclusive for you, senpai, you should mark that down or screenshot that part and be enjoy of all of this shit. Ooh, look at that. I found an ammo. Ammunition. Oh, sorry. So we're back again in Rise of a Tomb Raider. And yeah, we continue where we left off. And I believe there's still a lot of goodies around here. Oh, hey, can we go back there? Alright, let's do a double tap. Oh, not here. Alright. Double tap, 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 tap. Alright. Alright, we just found something over there. Alright, let's go do something. Alright, not working, fine. We found ammo too. Ammo. Ammunition, thank you. Really helpful and I don't know what I'm doing, senpai. Can you tell me, please? I'm kind of lost here. Oh, down there, there's something. Do you want to go there? Oh, let's go up then. Where is this place? I'm totally out of what I'm doing right here. Oh, this must be a different thing. That I shouldn't come here. Maybe in the future. I don't know, senpai. Let's drop from here. And let's drop from here. Alright, let's continue from where we left off this time. Make it right. Gonna speed up a little bit. Alright, let's see if we can still skin. No, we can't skin anymore. Alright, let's check one more time. I thought on the previous episode I should have done here. I think so. The game save here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Do you think so? I don't know. Alright, just to confirm. Right, that's correct. Now, we should go to the next point. Oh, just right in front. Ma'am, this map is so huge.
These markings. Not Russian.
I'm sorry for that. Maybe. I'll try to get over. Alright, I found a way. Why I need to shoot? I don't want to shoot. Why there's a here? Alright, let's stop this thing first. Damn, second out of five. What's this? There's certainly something in there, but I can't get through yet. Ammunition? Thank you. I'm sorry. Alright, semi-pistol. Thank you for that. So there are a few things for us to find out. Let's check over here first. I feel so curious about everything surrounding, and this map is so huge. And yeah, there's so much for us to. Why we need to shoot things? We do not want to shoot things. All right, found it.
A small, intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, all from the Gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts.
Yeah, I don't know how that works too. Mixing gear. Alright, we can do a rope arrow and whatever. Come on, Laura. Get down already. Please, alright. Let's get to the high Shoot where? Why you keep asking me to shoot? What if I do not want to shoot? And what I'm gonna do then? Alright, we're gonna climb. And nothing's here. Combat knife is required to cut rope. Right. Oh, okay, we didn't die. That's a miracle. We didn't break anything. Okay, that's not our quest. Our quest is here. Yeah, going forward. But we should go inside here first. Because I left a wolfie here. Alright, got it. Ooh, this is so scary. I kind of freaked out a little bit. How can I skin you? Sorry, I don't mean to skin you alive, but you know, life is weird. There's so many mushrooms over here, and there's something over. Oh, we need that. Oh, we certainly need that. Give me that thing. All right, badass. Oh, we got some ore. Oh, we got a map. Loot things. Cool. Secret revealed. What secret do you mean? I don't understand. Oh, wow. Wow. That's a relic. Challenge tome is over here. Mission communication breakdown is over here. Oh wow, there's so many mystical thing over here. I don't understand the map. I don't know how to read the map. Do you know how to read, senpai? What's that sound? I don't like jump scares. Please no jump scare, please, senpai. I'm really scared right now. Especially I'm playing at night now. Alright, gotta run. Gotta run. Light. I see light. Oh my god. I'm not so scared anymore. It's so creepy, senpai. I'm serious. I'm dead serious. I'm kind of freaked out right now. I don't know why, but I'm playing Tomb Raider and I'm starting to feel sweating right now. It's so scary. I know, senpai, it's so scary. I don't know why it's so scary. Alright, get up here. Oh my god, there's so many things to explore here. Oh shit. Okay. Okay. This works. I don't know how that worked, but it seems working that way. Okay, got a feather. We are full. Oh, we're squeezing. Squeezing. Oh, more things to climb? Alright, we climbed them. I have no lead. What should I do? Oh, look at the ass. Senpai, that's for you. Lara Croft ass. What are we doing here? Senpai, what are we doing here? I don't know. Okay. I'm not dead yet. Alright, I'll find out clues here. Okay, that's pretty nice here. Gonna jump over. Yeah, what next? Oh, up here. Why are we going so up there? My god. Oh, hello there. You are so dead here. Alright, three down and two to go. Can we grab the... Alright, how do we get down right now? I don't know, senpai. Oh, look at that place. We could jump over that place. And there's wolf. And I don't like this. Oh, we just fall? Oh, rabbit, kawaii! Alright, where do we go? Right, another two. Alright, that's one kind of further up there. Okay, we go there then. We are full now and we can't go over. Awesome. Can we just... Oh no, will we die? Will we die here? I don't know, senpai. I don't feel safe going down that way. Alright, we found something. Oh shit. Thank you. I should double up. And double up. And double up that way. Okay, got it. And we should jump that way and hope that- Oh god, look at that. Oh, there it is. There it is, you little tiny thing. Alright. One last to go. Oh, we should climb that thing. I think this is the challenge tomb. I hate cave. Senpai, I hate black dark. Black thing is so creepy. Alright, we got it. Oh damn, we don't have the equipment. Shit.
No way to pull that down yet.
Alright, remember we are missing this one, this tomb, senpai. If you remember, I don't remember. Please don't remember. And we're just 12 minutes in the game and yeah, let's be cool. Let's go up here. Oh, here's where we... Climbable wall! Alright, let's go! Yeah. I'm good in giving some sound effect by my mouth. Oh, it's a tomb! It's not tomb, it's a campfire. Let's do it this shit, then finish the work. Bam! Alright, we should go back to the guy, but before that... Before that, let's do a save here then, senpai. We need a save. This is a Tomb Raider version of Save Station. It's Pute's favorite save station.
My last tape in good time.
I'm joking.
I'm becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it.
Worth it about what? Alright.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time.
Redirect gases released.
Still, for it taught me independence. How to look after myself.
Like, oh, pistols.
Important lessons, as it turns out.
Let's do a large magazine, shall we? Alright, let's do a grip. Alright, now we're talking. Now more upgrades. Alright, reload faster. Less recoil and higher damage. Let's do this. Okay, I think that's about it for us today. And let's make a stop here. I'm joking, senpai, we're nowhere near. You think I'm just gonna let go? Huh. I'm not gonna let you go. You should stay with me for a long, long time. Alright. So we should have a campfire safe here. And let's have, kill some deer. Alright. Sorry for that, little one. I don't mean to. I love you. But who cares? Woo! Oh, okay. This is the this does damage. Sorry. I'm sorry. I have to skin you, little one. Oh, just see me and run away. That's kind of real. That's kind of real here. And let's go over and grab some berries. Oh, we are full. Okay, we are full. Apparently, we are full. Alright, nicely done. 10 out of 10. IGN. Wait, did IGN rate this game? I don't care. Let's head back and grab some new abilities. Pick lock. Lock picker. Or whatever you call as a thief. Where's that dude go? Oh, he's over there. It's so shivering here, dude. Give me the goddamn thing already.
Have you done it?
Of course.
The repeaters are offline.
Of course.
It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare. But if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Yoshi! Now we can do some lockpicking. As thing... shit. We're gonna lock this. Hold E. Oh, just that easy? I thought we were gonna do some, you know, some thing that, you know, things. Right, since we are here, we have new weapon to unlock. Bam! Really? Oh, this gun looks so huge. Alright, I'll keep this gun then. Alright. Okay, we got one skill to spare, so... what should we do then? What does this mean? Okay, this doesn't mean efficient to kill automatic loot, not important. Hunter, right. Breath control, don't care. Scavenge more gun. Who need that? Pinpoint a survival instinct shit. No. Survivor. Knockout from crafted hand. No, I think we need some explosive. Yeah, bomb then. From enemy radios. What that means, I don't understand. Like foot. So let's do this then. So we're gonna learn the more things we discover and the more things we learn, and yeah, eventually we will get a big gun shoot at you, a little deer, if I want to. Okay, I'm certainly sure that we didn't actually finish everything, but I wasn't sure where's the road. But if the indicator stated there, that's where we should go. But normally there we shouldn't go there, because you know why? Because the secret lies beyond the map. And I hope to. Okay, I do a tap here. What's this thing does? That's a relic. I think we found a relic, and I'm gonna find another relic here. Okay, let's see what we got here. Okay, I want to cross slowly. Oh, okay, we can get down here. Can we get down here, Laura, please? Alright, thanks. Oh, we can't jump up anymore? Great. What is this place anyway? It's not in our main quest, but yeah, seems that it was
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
Yep, certainly. Oh, there's a campfire here. Safe station. Tomb Raider safe station. All right.
More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger.
Alright. Objective beacon. This means that we are way far away. Yep. We are not doing based on the story, didn't we? Oh, we need combat knife. So we are Actually, too soon to be here, I guess. Everything is locked up. Yeah, everything is locked out here. Alright, let's head back. Alright, the game doesn't want us to be here, and so be it. We're leaving this place for good. I feel kind of weird. How about we stand up here? Do you see that flashing set by? Or is it just me out here? Alright. Alright. Sorry, Lara. I know you're out of coal right now, so we should head in. We should head it there. But we should explore more, so yeah. Alright, we should get back where we come from. Sorry, my nose is always itchy, senpai. Scratch the nose and jump around. And this is the tomb, and now you're gonna miss it. Alright, so let's be serious this time. Real serious this time. Hooah! I don't like this. Safe station. Campfire safe station. Sit down and chillax, and let's see if we find something else we could go after with. Double tap and jump over. Awesome, nailed it. Yeah. What's this thing? Can I mine it? No? Okay, fine then. Fine. That was to be here. Let's go up here. Because I don't feel safe walking that part. I'd rather climb up. Alright. No, rough enough. Interesting. Map check. Alright. Ooh, we will miss something so big, so huge. Thank you. Thank you. We can't cut the rope. Alright, I think that's about it. Senpai, bear with me a little while. We have 20 minutes to go. So, time is counting down. Chop chop! We're definitely gonna inspect that thing before we go any further.
This writing seems to be pointing to something nearby.
What could that be? Coin catcher's review. Sorry, I supposed to check. Wait, it says here. Oh, no, never mind. Should be somewhere here. It's kind of opposite there. Oh well, who cares? Oh, someone there. Are they good people?
What's the word on the local guys? I think someone's out there.
An old Soviet work camp. Gonna hide. He's taken over completely.
I'm gonna go down.
Incoming!
Woo!
Sweep and clear. Let's move.
She's there! I'm on it!
Come on, where are you? Oh shit! Alright. Face shot. Normal voice, I guess. I'm gonna skin you guys. Sorry, I'm gonna loot you guys. I'm gonna skin the human. Gonna ask. Since when Raw are gonna skin the human? That will happen. Oh, sorry for that. If you can hear that, if you're not, then it's fine. Safe station. Gonna do some arrow building station. Alright, we do a save. We do an official save. Okay, that is creepy, kind of creepy. Oh, what was that? Oh, that could be happen from down below. Oh, hi ancient coin. I didn't mean to find you here. Just accident. Everything is just accident, babe. Alright. Let's not go inside. First, loot everything we have we could and check everything. You.
More Soviet propaganda.
Alright. There's some weird noise around my place. Oh, what's this? Hello, little ancient coin. I love ya. Alright, let's check in here. Supply shack. Oh, we can hold E to purchase shit.
Look, I'm on your side here.
Oh, are you sure?
A maintenance tech for training
are you?
Out here, but I've got to get out of here. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours if you can pay for it.
I could pay for it.
Missing items, but if they catch wind or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man.
Oh, this gun looks nice.
Some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
Yeah, sure. What is this crafting tool? We definitely will come back for this guy. Since we can't save on this one. Can we get this one? Oh, at least we can get recording.
It's not nukes. Creepy looking guy with a scarred face named Constantine gave us a big speech, talked about destiny and something called the source. And frankly, I'm even more baffled. The other contractors seem to be just as antsy and nervous as I am. But the company men, the guys who've been with Trinity for a long time, they're drinking it up and asking for seconds. It's fucking Jonestown out here. We're preparing for an assault. Against who, you might ask? I mean, there's people here, like natives, lost in time. We're talking furs, skins, and iron arrowheads. We're about to go meet them with attack choppers and 50 cal machine guns. I'm on the wrong goddamn side of history.
Yeah, you're so dead. But thank you for your kindness. Yeah, we should go up and check it up. So here's where we should go. Oh my god, it's so tall. I'm afraid of height as well. Oh, luckily we don't have to climb all the way. We just have to jump down. Alright then. Yeehaw! Alright, cutscenes.
We've had trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, my head. Ouch. And we lost everything, I guess. As always. Hello? Okay. Oh, we lost everything again. Thank God I didn't buy the gun.
Are you okay?
What?
Oh, thank God.
Anna?
Anna. What? What are you doing here? I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Laura? I'm scared. I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who are they? What did they want?
The Trinity, they want the divine source.
The same thing my father was after. Oh no, Laura. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Oh, someone's coming. Oh, the badass coming. Oh, no. This is bad. This is bad. No.
Don't touch her.
Touch me then.
Please. No.
Talk.
No. No, you bastard.
Where's the divine source?
Please. Just stop. I don't know where it is.
No. All right, thank God.
That's enough. She doesn't know.
What? What the hell? What the fuck is happening?
What? You? No. You're with them.
God damn, I should have known it.
You cut
what?
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place.
What did you expect?
It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you.
Huh.
You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way!
That's right.
Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
Ooh, get wrecked.
Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world.
Of course.
Redeem your father's good name.
Yes, definitely.
You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
Oh, ow!
We're done here.
No. Not
you yet. Guys need me to go to the artifact, alright?
You and I. We can still be on the same side of history. Think about it, Laura.
Oh, you untie me now? Great. Wow. We didn't know she's a bitch. And she betrayed us. Oh, looks so creepy, cell. No way. Okay. All right.
This isn't over. Bastard!
I'm gonna find a way to break through.
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
What?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Yep.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
Why would I save you?
There's no us.
Yeah.
I don't even know who you are or why you're here.
That's right. Oh, wait.
Sorry.
Are you the guy that
I'm not feeling
been taken
right now?
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come.
Huh? Get right on that part. All right.
What do you know about them?
A sect, ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it.
This here? Oh yeah, of course, why not?
Well, I've heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Alright, let's get through. Get my item back. Oh, okay, look careful for your boobies, Laura. That's for you, senpai. Squeezing through. Oh, that is what I have. There's a rope with a bow. That's it, we all we got. We don't have arrow.
No, but I found something that might be useful.
That's my bow. Oh, recurve bow. Okay, rope. Prison break. Alright, roll credit. Let's get a loose. How do we do that? Alright, squeeze out. Oh, senpai, that part just for you if you know what I'm talking about. Alright.
Careful. Don't want to attract attention.
Oh, awesome.
Can you get out?
Of course I can, but you can't. Oh, look at that. Look at that.
Wait.
Body.
Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
No.
I work better alone.
Yep.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
I have no doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable.
Such as?
I know what you're all after.
Oh. Walkie-talkie is all we need. Now help yourself. I give you the key. Oh, I open for you. Fine. And the guard is totally did not notice at all.
I'm Jacob.
Lara. Take this. In case we get separated.
Oh, we don't have to, you know, look around here.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Oh, you think I'm gonna believe?
Do you know the
way out? Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
Oh, come on, read that. Pick that up. Pick that up.
We began invasion of the valley not 24 hours ago. I expected resistance and have not been disappointed. The people of the valley think they defeat us. But the harder they fight, the stronger my resolve grows. If they weren't protecting something, they wouldn't martyr themselves so. They wouldn't endure tortures with such resolve. They are believers. I respect that. But they are on the wrong side of this battle. It will not be long now. A new, better world.
It's at hand. Alright. I don't know what you tried to talk about. But we should check it out every single thing. You certainly don't want to miss certain things here. Hold left mouse for crafting arrow. Oh, this is our new things to learn.
A silver cigarette case. Looks like it's been through a war, which is likely.
1942, World War. Alright, nothing much for us. Let's see if I may come here. Oh, so shining.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The divine source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
I free you.
Lesson. This place has its own scars.
It was a work camp. The Soviets sent prisoners here.
Oh.
To work in the mines. That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation. Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them.
Oh, we have to head back where we come from earlier.
We aren't safe here.
Yeah, I know. But before that, let's open it up. Boom. Surprise. Alright, compound bow, founds too. We're gonna hear the recording. Shit.
I've finally laid my betrayals bare. Lara knows the truth. Now a strange series of emotions has gripped me. Remorse, certainly. Remorse for a piece of me that was left inside that torture cell. But something else, too. I know Constantine thinks that I've lost my edge, that my time with the Crofts has made me soft, but he's wrong. It isn't softness. It feels instead like a new kind of resolve. I knew Lord Croft to be an intelligent man. I know his daughter holds secrets in her head. As an ally, she'd be invaluable. As an enemy, she'll be a difficult problem.
Right.
I must make sure that Constantine's arrogance doesn't get the better of him as we take her on.
Oh, are you sure you can do that? Try me then. Oh, check that out. Alright. Alright, that's it then. Let's go out here.
Our best chance of escape is to make our way to the Ultramar.
And what then?
My village is in a valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Right, chopper.
Command post 2, last chopper outbound.
Roger.
That'll be the last ship. Reports of trouble at the communications depot.
More natives?
Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outside. Some woman. She stirred up trouble on the perimeter.
Who they ducking to? Oh.
All right. Hold on. Almost got it.
Oh no. Oh no. That's for it. Some reason
you're
I thought.
Hi,
okay, senpai.
Let's move this thing out.
Let's do a save. Quick save here. Sorry. Wrong options. So, yep. So, if you can check the time, is probably that's it for us for this episode. So, yeah. So let me make a stop here. So thank you for watching, thank you for supporting, and yeah, hit that like if you like this episode and subscribe to be sent by if you have not. I'll see you on the next one. Adios.